The Dyson Show! Woo!
I've got to stop reappearing like this. Hey, you know, my car insurance agent said that I've had one too many accidents. I said, wait a minute, that last one wasn't an accident. You know, my self-driving car tells me that it has a date tonight with a self-driving tow truck. Yeah, the self-driving tow truck's gonna pick her up at 8. At my age, I can't remember. Did I graduate in the age of Aquarius or the year of the cat? You know, approaching the sobriety checkpoint, I knew we were in trouble when my self-driving car said, could you teach me how to recite the alphabet? Oh, my uncle found out. If you're trying to convince the cop that you weren't at the bar tonight, don't offer to buy the next round. my wife said that I spent too much time on the phone. I said, that's ridiculous. Then I hung up on her. I'll tell you. Oh, by the way, be careful if you apply for a job at a produce market. Make sure that they're going to pay you on salary. Not celery. Two different things. Hey, at the football game last night, they got me for running into the kicker. Well, how was I supposed to know it was a kicker's car? My uncle's drink was empty. So I walked up to the bar and said, I need a new old lady. The bartender said, don't you mean a new old-fashioned? He said, yeah, she could be old-fashioned, that's okay. My uncle said that, not me. Hey, you know, we're driving along and my friend says, why are there so many potholes out here? I said, because potholes are legal out here now. As many of you know, I'm involved with an exciting new product. DysoFix! Not DysoFix! My new book. Self-driving car jokes and more on Amazon.com. So think DysoFix, not DysoFix, my book, my book! The next time you need a fix. Who wrote this?